The Motorola Ion is equipped with Wi-Fi and LTE capabilities. However, carrier voice calls are not native to the Ion device. If LTE is not accessible, you will still use Wi-Fi to establish an internet connection. An advantage of the Ion being an Android device, enabled with Google Management Services in G Suite, Ion can easily access the Google Voice application and conduct voice over IP calls and text messaging. The Ion is enabled with smart voice calling. To initiate a Google Voice call from an Ion device, you will first need to open the Google Voice app. Select contacts. In this instance, you will initiate a call to John Doe.